A second crash also left a vehicle flipped on its side, this one happening at 68th and Garland just before 8 a.m. LPD says two people had to be extricated, but the scene was cleared just before 9 a.m. and everyone is okay. No one was taken to the hospital. The cause of both of these crashes is being investigated.